Good morning to one and all. I am Lokesh of Mechanical B section and I am here to give a presentation on imagination. Imagination is one of the main thing every human needs. What is imagination? The ability of mind to think creatively. Okay, without imagination we cannot imagine the world, and the world is nothing without imagination. Many of the people, a few of them, imagined many things and invented many things through imagination. So every human need, human being need creativity and imagination, and without imagination we don't have creativity. Okay, imagination of a human being starts at the age of 2 or 3. Okay, when we are listening to a stories of our grandparents, which our grandparents teaches us, we think ourselves in that story and we start imagining ourselves in that story and thinking of that characters in our in that story. Okay, imagination starts at the age of 2. Human brain. This is human brain. If we cut the human brain symmetrically, we may see the both hemispheres equally, but their functions are different. That is right brain and this was the left brain. Let's discuss about the left brain. Left brain is used to think about the logical thinking, arithmetic, reasoning and what subjects, language, etc. We think at the left brain. And when it comes to right brain, it's an artistic brain part. And what creativity, imagination, three-dimensional, insight, all we think at the right side of the brain. Okay, when it comes to right side, insight, we always, let us discuss an interesting fact about our brain. When we are studying, if we get any doubt in our subjects or academics, we think we may look up or think about it. But we don't know that where we are looking. But at that time we look at our left side, our eyes automatically move to the left side of the left side. Means our brain, left side of the brain is working at that time, and we need the answers from the left side. And when thinking creatively, we look at the right side. Automatically our eyes move to the right side of the brain. I mean right side. Okay. And the interesting fact is that right side of the brain controls the left part and the left side of the brain controls the right part. Many of the people don't know that. Okay, let's see what's this. The best use of imagination is creativity. Imagination. Only imagination is not just we have to do some creative work with it. Without doing a creative work and just imagining is a waste of your time. The worst use of imagination is anxiety. In anxiety, we may go for the wrong decisions. We may imagine correct, but we may move to the wrong decisions through anxiety. So we can conclude the worst use of imagination is anxiety. Next, let us discuss about this person. He is known as Walt Disney. Once upon a time, many people said that he don't have any creativity and he is a mad person. But one day, when he went to a church, he found a person and said that he have a creative mind, and he said that I want to narrate a comic and just want to present it. Then he said, okay, you just narrate now and you present it. This man sat and saw, I mean, he's watching the surroundings and just saw mice. And with that he created a cartoon comic called Mickey Mouse. And now he is the best comic writer and one of the most known comic writer and successful man. When it comes to Wright brothers, these people, while these brothers are looking at the birds, their mind thought that why can't humans fly? While the birds are flying, why can't humans fly? And just they imagine how to fly, humans. We don't have wings to fly, but we have an equipment which make us fly. And they proved that human can also fly. And with this creativity, we can do anything. Just first we have to imagine. We imagine and then we may put our work. Albert Einstein, what is saying? The true sign of intelligence is not knowledge, but imagination. Wow. The true sign of intelligence is not knowledge. Knowledge. Everybody has knowledge. What not? We can gain our knowledge from books, from internet, from mobiles, even our friends gives us knowledge. But imagination, nobody can give us. Only we have to gain our imagination and creativity. We have our own imagination and creativity. And that's what Albert Einstein wants to say. Stephen Hawking, what he's saying, the greatest enemy of knowledge is not ignorance, it's the illusion of knowledge. Okay. His enemy of knowledge is not ignorance. He is saying that ignorance is not the enemy of knowledge, but the original enemy is illusion of knowledge. Okay. Knowledge can be used in two ways, and imagination also. Okay. In a good way and in a bad way. Many some of our scientists are using in a good way, and the other hand they are using in a bad way also. Some of them, which leads to a distraction and destroying of imagination is the best medicine. Okay. Thank you, friends. Any queries?